How to fix Microsoft Usbccid Smartcard Reader, WUDF, not working in Windows 10. To fix Microsoft Usbccid Smartcard Reader, WUDF, not working in Windows 10, make the following change to registry editor: create a dword, 32-bit, value, retry device initialize at hkey underscore local underscore machine backslash software backslash Microsoft backslash cryptography backslash Kali backslash readers. Enter the value as 1. Restart your PC.